Oh, Zion.
I don't know what to say. I didn't think I'd be in this position.
Woo!
To be honest, I don't even know where to start with this shit show.
Make it make sense. Make it make sense.
Okay, so the first overall pick of the 2019 NBA draft, Zion Williamson, has been all over the news recently with some... Baby mama, it all started when Zion's girlfriend, AHKEEMA, announced over social media that they were expecting.
Oh my God! Wow!
Now, of course, announcements such as these or gender reveal parties are a happy moment. And it was. Until shit hit the fan.
Shit everywhere.
Now, as soon as the announcement was made, adult film star Mariah Mills came out of nowhere and went off on Twitter on Zion Williamson.
Why? 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 Why?
Well, Mills alleges that her and Williamson were engaged in a sexual relationship, complete with explicit details, financial transactions, and even personal messages.
I don't want peace.
Not to mention that now she's blackmailing the NBA with the existence of a sex tape.
The absence of evidence is not the evidence of absence.
What?
There's a lot of irony and stupidity in this story. Let me explain. Mills was allegedly upset at Williamson for knocking up an old hoe.
What?
Okay, so Zion Williamson's girlfriend, AHKEEMA, is a 29-year-old ex-stripper who used to go by the name MONROE ROSE. She also has a 6-year-old child. So I can understand the attempt at the diss by adult film star Mariah Mills. But Mills is a 31-year-old, as I said, adult film star who has had more
dick inside her
than Wayne Gretzky has career points.
Jesus Christ.
Now again, as bad as this looks, this is all speculation, which Zion hasn't come out to completely deny. But I'm sorry, are we now living in a world where we give former adult stars credibility? No, not that one. Yeah, that one.
You are fake news,
sir.
I mean, in one of her ranting tweets, Mariah Mills claimed that she motivated Zion to get in shape. Has anyone seen Zion's shape the last couple of years?
That doesn't make sense.
But Zion, you ain't off the hook, cause...
Are you dumb?
Social media influencer and ex-wife of Hornets basketball player PJ Washington, Brittany Renner, literally gave you the playbook.
None of them use condoms, really. So if y'all really want to try to come up off a check off a man, I mean, you could just fuck an athlete. They're really dumb.
You knocked up an ex-stripper who is 6 years older than you. Ironically, that's the age of her child. And you thought that this was going to last? You know what? Name one professional athlete who married an ex-stripper and it's lasted the test of time. Go ahead.
Oh, okay.
The minute Zion Williamson's girlfriend found out she was pregnant, I'm sure she was happy that she was gonna have a child. Don't get me wrong. But I'm also sure that she had 194 reasons to realize that... Oh, yeah, my world is in Zion. Then you decide to have a side chick who's a 31-year-old adult film star who looks like a cross between a Kardashian and Lizzo.
What did he say?
Yeah. Before y'all say that I'm being mean, remember that Lizzo did say this.
I'm glad you're back with your bitch. I mean, who would wanna hide this? I will never, ever, 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 ever be your side chick.
But as much as we can say that Zion Williamson's decision-making is questionable, where's the accountability for these women, okay? They're predators. This dude is a 23-year-old millionaire, and he's getting pursued by a 29-year-old ex-stripper and a 31-year-old adult film star.
What?
Can you imagine if two Magic Mike-looking dudes were going after, you know, young athletes like a Sha'Carri Richardson or Caitlin Clark? People's reaction would be like,
I'm ready!
Some of these athletes just need handlers. And if there's anything that we've learned from the 2019 NBA draft, it's that shooting your shot doesn't always pay off. And that the other thing is that maybe some of these kids should stay in school a little bit longer.
I am smart. S-M-R-T. I mean S-M-A-R-T.
Hopefully, Zion watches soccer and learned a few lessons from PSG star Ashraf Hakimi and
got everything in my mama name.
Isn't it ironic that Zion Williamson's middle name is Latif? And these women are trying to Latif all of his money?
Stop it. Get some help.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard.
I'm just saying. Mariah Mills posted a positive pregnancy test on social media.
I didn't tell me that was no bull.